Hi guys, Pooja here. Let's see what our charms tell us today. Okay, so first, this is a torch or a flashlight, as you guys know it. There is some new ray of hope, or somebody is coming with a helping hand. Please keep this into consideration and look out around for people. Look out around you. This had come in another reading 1 or 2 days back, some similar to that. This is again of represents a forest, a garden, something nature, something natural. It is time to go back to nature and spend some time in nature again. This is what it represents. Some of you guys are thinking of a vacation in Bali or Indonesia. So this represents that. So you all may be making a booking in a few weeks to go there during Christmas or New Year time. This is a door. This is a very positive charm. I always like this charm very much. This is a door or a portal or a new situation which is opening up, which you all have been working on. I always feel nothing just happens all of a sudden. It happens only to people who are really working hard for it. Then you all start getting changes. So when you all have manifested this change, congratulations guys. So this is something you all have manifested. This also means a new door or a new job. It can also mean a door to an apartment, a home, a situation which is going to open very soon. And take the opportunity, and you all have worked very hard for it. This is a circle. It finishes. It's a I think it's a circle of life or a circle of completion of some chapter, some episode, some book, chapter or a book. You guys will resonate better. Is ending and something new is going to begin. Be ready for it and enjoy it. New beginnings. Yay! I love something new and fresh. This is quite related to the circle or the chapter closing. Some situation in our life is making us very unhappy, is keeping. We are feeling very tied down. We are feeling very locked or unhappy in that situation. We have to free ourselves. We have been manifesting a change. We have been manifesting a freedom. And we have been working hard. With manifestation, you all have to take the necessary steps. So some situation, you have to think about it. Maybe you all are starting to think about it. Maybe you all have thought and taken steps. You all are getting free. So everybody will be in a different phase of life. But this, if it comes in your charms, if you all have not thought about it, you all have to really give a thought and start taking baby steps or start taking some steps from today. Okay, this is a very beautiful doll. This just represents, don't let the child in you, don't suppress or don't let the child in you die. Maybe you're a man or a woman, it makes no difference. So do something which you enjoy. Men, even if you all enjoy time with friends, chilling out, go do that. You all should take time out for yourselves. Girls, maybe a mani pedi, maybe some spa time, a facial, it's high time. So this, or you all can all go for a picnic, go to Disneyland, go for a beautiful vacation very soon. Maybe you all can go to a vacation to Bali. It's a beautiful place. I wish I could stay in Bali all my life. Would I could stay there all my life. It's a beautiful country. Okay, so this represents that. So do not let the child in you die. Even you are 30 years old or 60 years old or 80 years old, come on. You're a child somewhere, and that childlike feeling always keeps a person alive and happy. Don't be so hard on yourself. Okay, from my this charms. This is a charm which jumps out to me today. I'll be adding a few letters. This comes every time. I'll take all what has come. Okay. I hope you guys can see. Let me just, I'll explain this to you, but let me first. There's a D, there is an S, there's another D, a V, a Y, a Z, N, and another D. Okay, I'll raise this up for you guys to see. I hope you all can see it. D, S, D, Z, Y, V, D, N. Okay, and the other charms, as you can see, different things are resonating different with you. Is a ladder or a step. You guys are building something. These are building blocks of some new plan. You have already started. This I have explained in my other day in my extra bonus button reading. This also has, I think, just done. This is a, as you can see, is a brown color. It must be maybe somebody's favorite color, or this also represents to me something where you have, again it represents the same thing. I don't know why in all the readings it's coming, something to go back inside our heart, our mind, meditation. In India we say jap karo mala. We have got 100 malas or beads of 108 mostly, so we take God's name in every bead like this, 1, 2, 3, so like this. So that also brings lot of peace and you know, silence your mind, and it is very peaceful. But you guys can use any form of meditation which you all know or you like or it is interested. So for me, this represents beads or time to meditate, or you know, take God's name or the universe, or just think with our thoughts so that we get clarity in life, where we are headed, where we are today, and what small changes or small tweaks we can make in our life so that we go to a better place in a few months, in a few years, and don't just stay in the same place. So here are the charms or reading of today. I hope you guys like it. Please like and subscribe. Have a great day.